say Ingo also remain for this scene for a long time to come. Okay, Obi. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good to have you on the show.
Yeah, same here, my pleasure.
See you inside video. See you for a year now. Not easy. So just tell us now, really, when did your music journey take start?
About 2 years ago. Okay. I got signed to my label 2 years ago.
Okay.
So that was like when I started me music professionally. Okay. But I've been singing for some years now.
When you sing for where? People will watch and say, I lie. So which area?
Okay, let me sound cliche, but then I started from the choir, but I was playing drums actually.
Okay.
But growing up, my dad used to play a lot of songs for us. So okay. I grew up listening to
music,
so
yes.
It just became part of me.
Okay. So as they just can't sign you now, what which vision you carry enter? Because I don't say artists they like to they sing, the hopes they want the record label will sign them in. So as that one take happen, you just feel say you don't finally arrive, or what will be the plan?
No, that to me is like a stepping stone. So that's just the lift I needed to just get my voice heard all over the world. And I'm going to definitely use the platform to reach so many people with my music.
Okay. As this yellow light take come out now, just me now, how the thing be? You don't see the lights, people they see,
don't
they
change,
feel
no, out. Things have changed for me.
Really?
Fine girls in my DMs. I don't feel like it's really changed so many things for me, and I'm really, really grateful for the song. A lot of followers have joined, and the visual just dropped like a week ago, and that's over 30,000 views on YouTube already. So things are really, really turning out fine for me.
You know, as you talk to one, I said things are really turning out fine. People will tell you, say, I'm not tell you, say, once you drop that song, hammeration don't day.
Definitely.
In every grammar, isn't that definitely?
Definitely.
So, but talk through honestly, the journey the day that easy.
Nothing, I don't think anything in life is actually easy.
Yeah, but some they had past others. So for this music industry now, for us in a new and upcoming artist, does they come? Mm-hmm. Tell us, give us the people think saying as they see, as you clean put, they will say, not tell you, say, now the hammer, when hammer, see, as in they shine. Tell them, you work on
okay, they. So a lot of hard work and pain goes behind the scenes that people don't see. There are days that we are in our bedroom and we crack our heads and even shed tears of, God, when is this coming through?
Yes.
But then I think all of that prepares you for what lies ahead. So
yes.
No pain, no gain. If you don't go through the pain, you can't be able to manage the gain that comes.
Just give me a small picture of waiting, you know, up and coming artists, the experience before record label will see you. I know say it gets to the say you don't sit down, sleep for there, hustle some kind of sessions, talk us through it.
Yeah, all those ones, sleeping in studio and all that. I think that one, then it used to be thrilling because, yes, I'm chasing my dreams.
Yeah.
But when you're actually out there, what becomes a big problem is getting your voice, people to hear your song. That's the most difficult things that upcoming artists
So even, okay, that is before, that's what I'm saying, they never enter record label.
Okay, record
label. Okay, so what's when you enter radio station, how they be? They don't know you, they don't go on listen to you. How they be? Talk calm. Person not gonna know how the matter be. And they tell you, say, as you sit down here fresh, you don't say it has been good. People go feel, say, I tell you, once you just drop one song, one record label here, you don't finish. Give us the waka wedding. People not say, people to say easy.
All right, so I think a lot of media houses should actually do a lot better. Because
okay.
money for hand.
Talk calm. Now the reality when day.
Okay,
people,
so
you understand. I'm not sure. Nobody. Okay, tell me. One time you say it easy. Say as music a musician. Now whether my music, you don't say my own. If I sing, the music is sweet for my ear.
Yeah, definitely.
You understand? They don't know what has to be. Now nothing to enter radio station. Say
all right,
who you be? Play my.
So
CD.
I'll just tell every upcoming artist out there that once you have a very beautiful song, a very sweet song that you believe in, everything has to do with just have some money to push your music. That's what I'll say. Have some money with you to push your craft out there because everything goes hand in hand.
Not be saying a Nigerian factor. If you know, watch all these films about artists, them over time, I know that they see them. If you watch stories about musicians, watch Hollywood film, you go see, say, when they move the music from one radio station to the other, now we don't get from time immemorial.
It's promotion.
Now, either you know the person when they're behind the mic, one on one matter. Or you see, say, as they give the CD rubber bands, tie body money when they under.
Appreciation.
So you don't see them. I see the industry, they say column. Now, the reality, whether it's good or no good, now, industry, if you won't come tell us. But now, the reality be that. You understand?
Definitely.
To take club music. I don't know how to say something, go tell you, say, hear this music. When I like them, I'll be making no way, we'll even play them again. All those kind of things they. But even before they go, even select that track. For maybe people even here make their decision, another process we did. So, you know, soft. You don't talk them. Say talent for one hand, money for the other hand. Okay, make we now look now the plan for the future. We don't hear Yellow Light, and people don't sabi say you sabi sing. People don't see your style of music. I like, mm-hmm. I just listen to it, and I really like the fact that you also incorporate a local language into it because you know if you do and pass on, but when they do it, mm-hmm. then they do. So give us the plan. Waiting day next.
Ginger. All right, so I have a song with Zlatan that's already in the works. I have another song that's done. I have songs actually, and I'm thinking of dropping. I'm dropping a body of work. Very early next year, because there are so many body of works out there now. I don't want to just
put everything at once.
So the industry is like a game of chess. Mm. You have to let others play before you make your own move.
Make yourself go swallow your own.
Exactly. So I have to I'm gonna wait till early next year to drop my own body of work too. So you should watch out for it.
Amazing. Yep. I don't agree. I'm making go today. You know, say people see, as they see them for TV, go say na lie. They don't touch their voice. Na lie. So as they're doing in the studio today, you just give us in 30 seconds. Drop one tune for us here. No, we said here. Feel you small.
Oh, yeah, pose for a picture. If you don't mind, make I put you for my TikTok. And if you choose me, I'll be your bus stop. Oh, tell me, I'm sure you know we're not done with our picture. Put a gem in your belly and you bless us with treasures. Every scar is a victory. Oh, but if you give me your love, me only chapa. Photographer only yawa. And bad energy go stay far away from us. And if you give me your heart, we'll let your family January to December. And on those days, you're feeling very down. I go stand by you. Semorumu.
Now they hear. Now they hear. Now you see, they wonder how the messages and the full side DM. Our girls, not all girls, girl. This now really love song crooner here, LB.
No be lie.
I don't tell your phone now. But now, so we wish you the best for each of you who don't enter.
Thank you so much.
It's not easy to reach where you don't reach at this level. No level where person go look and say, someone. That's why everybody takes that. And before you know, I should say, we go hear greater things from you. Then, girls, then take it easy. Make them know they crash your Instagram account. What's going to happen?
Please, no, they should go ahead. I like it.
It's all part of getting him up
there. We love it. Clearly.